Each cabin's got furniture. Bear with me a second.
Thank you. that reader type.
This area yesterday when she was on here. So she's got canal boats to finish off, still got the water to put in on there, and the docks and all the rest of it, so she'll get them fixed in place before she adds the water.
How are you aligning your boats with the crew yards? Is it just boats? Those two wagons there, you weathered them yourself?
Just being part of the club, that's good. Yes, it is.
We've got slightly bigger. Yeah, something.
I know, that was lovely, yeah.
Somebody's tried that and said, no, it doesn't actually work because you think...
I know. It's always good to, exchange ideas and what works and what doesn't, yeah.
Yeah, bye.
Two hexagonal bits inside.
Okay, so it's
right,
not.
And then you've got a room over there, and a room over there, and a bit here, and a bit there.
Yes,
it's too bitty. You can't have two levels. So you get it on one level, fine.
What happens if the lift breaks down?
Precisely.
That would just be wrong.
You fancy carrying that other one as well?
I couldn't clap me going through.
That's what.
It was very quiet yesterday morning. See, I think it was like 4 o'clock in the morning. I didn't want to leave the house this morning. It's really, really unpleasant.
Yeah, I noticed that with Ian's photos, because I think he sort of, his camera, he gets this sort of raw, unprocessed image.
Yes. There's pretty much things like that. Why are you going to get around with Ian from somebody?
It's good for an industrial sort of
setup, I suppose, really. Is that
him? Model for you? He model you for
those.
I'm not there.